By the year 2050, a quarter of the world's population will be living in the African continent by the year 2050. And therefore, any business person, including Kemal, if you're looking as a business person, you must think about the market.
Yes.
The market will be in Africa shortly. We are having a new conversation about our continent.
Yes.
We are very proud of what the continent can achieve and what the continent has to share with the rest of the globe. We are very confident that the resources we have in our continent